If you can control your dreams like a movie director, you're lucid dreaming. It's as cool as it sounds. Lucid dreaming means knowing you're dreaming while you dream. Imagine being the boss of your own dream world. Fly, explore, meet anyone you want. In 1975, psychologist Keith Hearn proved lucid dreams are real, and Dr. Stephen LaBerge from Stanford made it easier with the mild technique. He even used it to help treat nightmares and boost creativity. Want to try? Start with reality checks. Ask yourself, am I dreaming during the day? Keep a dream diary to remember your dreams better, and relax before bed to keep your mind alert. Lucid dreaming isn't just fun, it's powerful. Overcome fears, spark creativity, and even understand yourself better. Daniel Erlach at the University of Bern in Switzerland and his colleagues have shown that people can use lucid dreams to practice a variety of real-life tasks, including rehearsing a musical performance and giving a speech. Many artists and scientists, such as Leonardo da Vinci and Einstein, found inspiration in their dreams. So, next time you fall asleep, remember, dreams are another world to explore. Ready to find your miracle? Sweet dreams.